Here's a slow blues in G major. You can use this to practice repeating licks using the G minor blues scale.